Wonder how we got this. Ghibli like tree. It is actually a 3D mesh. Then a shader creates this cool foliage gradient. We then mix with hand-drawn tree to complete.